Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kristen and today I'm going to be sharing with you 10 IKEA bathroom organization products that are amazing for getting your bathroom clean and organized. These products are great for on top of your counter, underneath your counter, in cupboards, and in drawers. So there's so many different ideas I'm going to be sharing with you guys today. I recently did a huge bathroom makeover, so if you guys missed that, definitely check that out in the link down below in the description box. You guys know how much I love sharing IKEA products with you because they're so accessible all over the world. They're affordable, they're always really clean and modern looking, and there's always new products coming out every season. So I hope you guys get some ideas for organizing your bathroom today. Let's go ahead and jump right into it. So the first product I want to share with you guys is something to organize your makeup. And I know that's always a big concern in bathrooms. This amazing organizer is so compartmentalized perfectly for makeup. There's all these removable parts that are perfect for organizing foundations, concealers, holding your makeup brushes. And then there's even this removable piece that looks amazing for holding lipsticks and small items like that that can be held kind of straight up. You could hold large palettes underneath this area here. There's room for bigger items on this side, and it's all contained in this rectangular plastic container. I love that everything is see-through but tinted, so you can still see everything that you have. Things don't go missing, but it just also is something different to have it be this tinted gray color. This is also a pretty large organizer. It doesn't fit in my small bathroom drawers, but it will fit underneath my sink where there's more space, or on top of the counter. And for somebody that uses makeup pretty much every day, I would just keep this out on top of the counter. It looks clean and organized, and everything would have its own little home inside of this big container. If you're somebody that doesn't need makeup organization, this is also just a great product in general to hold anything in your bathroom, all your hair supplies, skincare, little utensils like nail clippers, scissors, whatever you would need. I'm pretty sure everything would fit in here. When you organize a space, you want a place for everything, and this is exactly what this whole compartmentalized unit gives you. So love this so much. They thought of everything when they designed this, and I highly recommend it. So if you like the look of that last product, this next one is from the same line, so it kind of has the same look to it. This one is a 5-part container system, so I love IKEA for giving us 5 things we can use for one price. So this comes with 3 of these small containers, which I think are great for having on top of your countertop to hold your Q-tips, your cotton balls, your cotton pads, whatever you need for your daily use, hair elastics, all that stuff. And it also comes with this long rectangular unit, and I think this is also great for having on top of your countertop to hold toothbrushes, hair brushes, your skincare, your cleanser, all that stuff. So this entire unit can just sit on top of your countertop and hold every single thing you need. And every single compartment has its own lid, so you can just take everything off super easily and access it. So just like the last organizer I showed you, I love this because it allows you to organize things together if you keep it all together, or it allows you to organize single things and use these in different areas of your house. I think this is a great product for people that have minimal storage in their bathroom. If you have one drawer and you want things organized, this whole unit allows you to organize pretty much everything you have. You can have your makeup, your brushes, your floss, your toothbrush, everything inside of here, and then you can just stack another one up if you wanted more. This next IKEA organizer is one of the most simple products that you can get from IKEA to organize your drawer. If you want really simple organization, this is a really great product. It gives you 2 compartments that you can use. It fits in really small bathroom drawers like mine, so it's absolutely perfect. And it just allows you to separate items. So if you just want to get a little bit organized, you don't want things in containers with lids, any of that, this allows you to organize your space but also have accessibility to it. These were also very, very affordable. I'm pretty sure they were like $1.50 or so. So I picked up 4 of them, and I'm gonna be using them through all of my drawers just to get organized and split up some items so I can find things easier. I did love the size of these for bathroom drawers because sometimes bathroom drawers aren't as big as kitchen ones. So this little compartment just allows you to slip this into your drawer and get things clean. It also keeps the surface of your drawer really clean because nothing's gonna spill or open up right onto the wood in your cabinet. I also love that this is just simply white, so when you open up a drawer, you can just see everything so well. It's bright, it's clean looking, and it just makes everything look that much more organized for some reason. So really love this kind of product. It's so easy to use and really keeps your drawers clean. All right, so this next product is actually something that I found in the kitchen section at IKEA, but I love using these in bathrooms, specifically right on top of a countertop, and it's just a large bamboo tray. And bamboo is great to have in bathrooms. It's more water resistant and durable, so that's a good feature. But I also just love how large and low profile this tray is. It's perfect for holding all of your bathroom necessities that you want on the counter. I'm the type of person that likes having my go-to items right there and easy to grab. So I like using trays like this to hold my perfume, my deodorant, my Q-tips, toothbrush, face wash, anything that I like to have out all the time will sit on top of this tray. I think it makes your countertops look clean and kind of orderly when everything is just put together on a tray. I know there isn't really any type of organization to a tray, but there's just something about putting everything together on a tray that makes things look clean and organized. It also saves you from wiping down the counter if anything spills. You can just remove the tray and wipe this down. It's also a really easy way to just clean up your bathroom really easily by putting everything that you use on the tray and it automatically looks cleaner. So it's just a little hack that I like to do. It's either a basket or a tray that I like holding all of my stuff on. This next product is something that I use every single day in the bathroom or even just anywhere around the house. This little bamboo phone holder. It just makes it so much easier to prop up your phone. You can watch YouTube videos as you get ready. I'm the type of person that likes to have music playing or I'm watching something as I'm getting ready. And this allows me to hold it up on something so that it's not falling or touching anything messy. I know IKEA also has these in iPad versions if you're somebody that likes to watch things on iPads. Sometimes I have a bath and I'm like trying to hold my phone out on the side. This allows you to just prop it up on the edge or on a stool outside of the bath to be even more careful. And that way you can just watch everything without touching your phone with wet hands. This next IKEA product is something that's great for bathrooms, especially if you're a renter. And it's these suction cup hooks. It comes with a set of two like this, and these are such strong suction hooks. These hold 6 pounds of weight if you have a wet towel to hang up after your shower, or if you want to hang up a bag of bath toys, something like that. They stick to tiles, glass, mirrors, so you can stick them to almost every surface in your bathroom and hold up anything that you need. It allows you to bring things off the floor if you're somebody that throws your wet towel on the floor or you don't have enough space to hang anything up. Adding these around your bathroom will definitely give you some more options. They also are just a very clean, simple design, so they don't become an eyesore and they won't damage your walls. So that's what's really important. You don't need to drill any holes into your walls to have things hung up. You just pretty much press the middle down like that and then it'll be suctioned to the wall. I'm gonna be adding this to the wall beside the shower so that there's at least a place to put up a towel for when you're having a bath or a shower in there. Right now, we don't really have much hanging space. And then I also am gonna be putting one inside of the shower on the tile to hold up some extra bath toys for my nieces and nephews. So if you guys have the same problem and you need extra hook space or you're a renter and this is your only option, these are such a great solution. Okay, this next organizer has to be one of my favorite products for organizing all my little small necessities that I like to have out on my countertop. It's the best quality and probably the best looking design. It is this little 5-piece organizer that's made up of glass and cork little canisters. So these are really, really cute. I love that everything stays together and every little part has its own lid. This is also made up of pretty sustainable products. Cork and glass are always the best way to go so you don't have plastic all over the place. This is a way better solution. So I really love the look of this. I want to have all of my Q-tips, my cotton rounds, hair elastics, flossing sticks, anything that I need to grab at on the daily can be out displayed and organized really well. You can also keep this whole organizer all together like this, all stacked up, or you can take off all the pieces, use them in different areas of the house, and then you're left with this beautiful tray, which is amazing for makeup brushes, toothbrushes, hair brushes, anything that you want to have left out like that, or even using for your straightening iron so you're not burning your countertop or anything like that. This on its own is a really great product. So again, so much versatility that comes along with this single organizer, and I just love that it all comes together ready to go. Okay, this next product is for the people that like to have all of their products hidden away. You don't want to see any of it. These bins are for you. They are completely solid, white, slim design bins that fit in drawers, cabinets, on top of your countertop. They also come with these very slim design lids, and as you can see, they're stackable. So you could go crazy with these. You could stack them all up, put them all over underneath your cabinetry, and everything would be hidden away. So I definitely like this idea, especially for hiding maybe like tampons and pads and all the things that you don't really want out displayed. These are just great storage containers to have in general that I highly recommend them. This next IKEA product is something you guys see me use a lot while I'm organizing, and it's this shelf riser. These are amazing for underneath your sink where there's so much height under there and there's no shelves. So everything just sits right on the bottom and there's all this unused space on top. This allows you to separate things, add some height to your organizing. You can organize underneath it and organize on top of it. And if you don't have cabinet space underneath your countertops to organize and you want more surface space, this on top of a counter adds so much more surface space. You can have all of your products on top, smaller products underneath, and everything is clean and organized looking. It's also very cute and not like an eyesore. I love this little cutout pattern that it has. It's a white metal look, so it's very simple. I actually found this in the kitchen section at IKEA, so it's not really a bathroom product, but can obviously be used in a bathroom. So if you guys are looking for more surface space, definitely go ahead and check these out. Okay, this next IKEA product is something that's just super affordable, has a really nice look to it, and really cleans up the look of your bathroom. And it's this really beautiful modern soap dispenser and matching cup. And I just love the texture of these. I've bought this product in so many different colors. They always come up with new ones, and they just released this black or charcoal color. These are also very affordable and good quality products. I've gone shopping for soap dispensers in the past at different stores, and they just end up being pretty expensive for what they are. So I definitely like to pick them up at IKEA. They come in different colors. You can keep refilling this and keep using this for toothbrushes or for a cup. Whatever you want to use it for, I think these products are great to have around. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching all these different ways on how you can use IKEA products to organize your bathroom and maximize storage space. If you enjoyed watching, make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up and hit that like button. And let me know down below what your favorite organization product from this video was. Mine is for sure the glass and cork organizers. Love the whole stackable design, love the versatility to that. If you haven't already, make sure that you're subscribed to my channel for more organization, home decor, and room makeover videos. I love creating content for you guys that will help improve your home, so make sure you guys are here on my channel. Click the red subscribe button down below and make sure you guys have my notifications turned on so you never miss an upcoming video. Love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next one.